The family of missing Avon mother Naja Farrell will gather this weekend for a balloon launch in her memory. Farrell, as you remember, disappeared in March. Several weeks later, fishermen in northwest Indiana discovered part of her body in a retention pond. So far, no arrests in her death. That balloon launch is scheduled for 7 o'clock Saturday night at Eagle Creek Reservoir, right behind Rick's Cafe Boatyard. Everyone is invited to attend.